Good morning. Most parts of the country will have a repeat of Sunday's fine weather conditions, and daytime highs will hover above seasonal norms through tomorrow here in the capital, with large temperature gaps between the highs and lows. And there will be mostly sunny skies, but the capital region in Chungcheong-do Province could see fine dust levels increasing as the day goes on, so there's another reason to keep our face masks on. Highs will hover around 22 degrees Celsius this afternoon in most parts of the country, while Chungcheong and Jeju will get up to 21 degrees. We have rain in the forecast across the country in the middle of the week, and those showers will bring much chillier air. So we'll notice a big drop in the readings at the end of the week and into the weekend. That's Korea for you, and here's a look at the weather conditions around the world.